doing? Dana Thrasher, and this is my Hangar 9 Super Decathlon. And I'm here today flying it, and flying RC planes for about 25 years. And they've developed quite a bit since the day back when you built them with little sticks. And this is my Decathlon. It has a 138-inch wingspan. I have a DL twin cylinder 100cc engine in it, swings about a 28-inch prop. I put actually aircraft lighting on here from Kit Aircraft, high-intensity LED lights. I have a smoker system that I put in it, right through here, and the smoker pump is right up here up on the top. Did a lot of little extras to it. It's a great flying airplane, and I enjoy flying it, and it flies like a pussycat. And I took a lot of little extras with it, with like when I put the wings on, I made them just fuse right in. You don't have to plug anything in, it plugs right in, and it flies really well.